Take the dogs. William, rest. Oh, shit. Did you take a picture? No, yes. Take the dog.
Hello, Donna.
Teachers, parents, visitors, anyone at all, I'd just like to thank you very much for coming. Now, this is United Way Week here at Holy Cross, and what this means is that we go through several activities during the week to raise money for the United Way, and this is one of those activities that we've come up with.
Thank you. once again, all the classes are going to be on.
Shannon is wearing a blue green bag.
turning tide from the airline.
Michelle,
Jesse Kidner.
Thank you. crow's nest.
That is the crow's nest. Keep a lookout,
pal. And now the inside of the boat. The galley. The saloon. The captain's quarters. The head. The forecastle. The companionway. That's all.
Thank you.
bold to the still little ocean. There was a Gloucester in the big wide ocean, is as green as can be. I feel there was, but I was red as the said weren't island soil.
My master, Gloucester, we are. And I live along with me, they arrive, but I'm back when it was just my sky.
Station that's one I am the slave. The first little lobster to bring me on his name. I was hatched up in the shores of the island. The color of the island sun has gotten in my blood.
I'm Lester the lobster, B-E-I. And I'm a little bug with me, little bun. But I can't make it, was my son. I'm Lester the lobster, B-E-I.
Looking for a mate, a quite nasty lobster, Mr. Boy, cooperate with the red, red lobster from the shores of the E.I. My little lobster is put out, the V is red as I.
I'm Lester, lobster, E.I. And I'm a little bug with me, little bug. But I can't bring it, but my son. I'm Lester, lobster, E.I.
Thank you. West, which is about 10 meters long. We hope to show you how enormous some whales like the blue and the fin whales are compared to smaller whales.
This animal is a penguin. The penguin is black and white. Everything is black except the sky. It has a mix of yellow and white between the lines on his side. This dolphin's body mirror was made by the company of Jack Fraser Deep Down Under, priced at an incredible $789. This common dolphin eats 12 to 13 pounds of food each day to keep up with his astronomical form. This is a quite beautiful gray whale. His outfit is made for 100% of the finest blood in the world. It's approximately 45 feet long and is designed by the two fabulous designers, Philip Gauthier and Alan Duck. The outfit is selling at a very reasonable price of only $900.89, tax included. There are no dorsal fins, but the outfit is still very fashionable. The gray whale feeds on krill and on plankton. It lives in a very cold climate, but inside this blubber coat is very warm. Look at that humpback, fashionable, bluey-gray blubber, designed by Alana Sargent and Abel Hamlin. The humpback uses its gill in its mouth to catch fish or plankton. You'll love this outfit. It sells for 999 plankton. Her beautiful flippers, largest of all whales, are very comfortable and attractive. So if there's a whale out there that isn't paying much attention to you, believe me, he or she will be chasing you in no time. Guaranteed. If not satisfied, just send your blubber back for a full money refund.
Do you like fur? Well, you're in luck, because this mammal is covered from head to foot. Like a duck, the otter has webbed feet so it can swim well, and it coats its fur with a special body oil to protect the fur for all you young women out there. In the summer and mating season, the female otter gives birth 6 to 8 pups a year. A pup is a baby otter. The otter lives in North California and on the shore of the Pacific Ocean. This outfit is designed by Sarah Wallace and Kim Ryder. The otter is grayish-brown color. The otter has two cousins, the sea otter and the European otter. The cost of this patio site is 3 payments of $300. A total cost.
This is the hammer picture. The size of the male is 4 feet 9 inches. The fabulous male hammerhead is a soft brown with tack dirt. You can find this fabulous species on the coast of warm waters, but it must be salty. You can do it as well.
They eat fried food like brine fish and squid. Last but not least, crabs. Sometimes they just make these smaller shells. This suit is caused.
This is the blue whale. The blue whale lives mostly in the Antarctic Ocean. The blue whale grows up to 100 feet long and weighs 155 tons. There are 14,000 blue whales in the world alone. This whale is blue, white, and yellow. The type of this whale is a dying whale. People kill the blue whale for food, oil, and income. This is Simon K. O'Neill and Melissa Susan.
I'd like to introduce you to the great white shark. This outfit is made with 100% blubber and is a size 9. It is white in the front and gray in the back. This is designed by Curtis Washington Institute and costs $768. Great white shark is the most dangerous shark of all. It is the loner and catches the most human of all sharks. They eat large fish, seals, sea lions, turtles, and dead whales. The length of the male is 11 feet 4 inches, and the female is 15 feet. They hang around the coast of California where the sea colonies are.
Hi, I'm here right now to talk to you about this outfit. As you can see, it is a narwhal. This outfit is made of 100% blubber. This whale likes to live in the cold Arctic Ocean. The color of the narwhal is white, black, and gray. The narwhal can grow up to 18 feet long and can weigh up to 1 ton. This fabulous costume only costs you $999.99.
The latest fashion for men and women these days are those gorgeous polar bear fur coats like fair silicone furs. You can also get matching fur, gloves, and hats at any participating Fair Silicone fur stores. My model is wearing one of our newest fashions. The designers of this marvelous outfit are Rosalind Gay and Chantal Campbell. With the yellow suede fur on the coat, it will make the people around you want one of their own. The white fur is like the snow around the object where the furry polar bears are. A polar bear would weigh about 1,000 pounds, so the coat is very heavy. Now, with all the extras, the fur coat would cost around $700 plus tax. Now, remember...
from the Naval Academy went down to the British Virgin and chartered a sailboat down there, 51 footer and 41 footer, something like that.
They cheese!
They never even asked them to. You know, they have to know all about boats. None of them did. The only thing they knew, one of the guys saw the ignition key and knew enough to take the boat under power.
Yeah.
I'm not going to die, I'm supposed to be in the